Hello everyone, so today in today video we are going to make hydroponic system at home, and I am going to show you step by step process how can you make this kind of the cheapest system at your home. So these are the experimental setup. These are not a production ready setup, or these are not a setup in your some farm. These are required, but this kind of a setup is needed if you are going to experiment with the hydroponic, or if you are going to learn how the system of the hydroponic work actually, so that you can acknowledge all the activity of the hydroponic in before setting your any farm. So this video I am going to show you how we are making a hydroponic system with this plastic bottles, and I am going to grow the basil plant in those vessels actually. So I am going to make this video in a series actually. So if you have been subscribed to my channel, so you can see all those video, other second part of the video also you will be able to see if you have been subscribed to my channel. And also please, if you have any query, please let me know in the comment and I am going to address all the comments. So I am going to start with the first process of it. The first process of this setup is going to be making a wooden stand for our system. I am making a wooden stand. It's not required that you are also going to have a wooden stand for your system. You might have any iron stand, you might have any spare structure kind of thing that will be available to place those bottles, or you can make your own stand according to you. But in my video I'm going to use the plywood. I'm going to use the plywood for making this wooden stone. So these are the kind of plastic bottle, the cold drink bottles that we will be using for our system. So this will be the 3 bottle system for now. So this is just an experimental setup, so it will be just a 3 bottle system for now. So this part of the video will mostly cover how we are going to make the wooden stand, then how we are going to do the wiring of those wiring of those bottles so that water can flow through them. And also I'm going to show you how you need to place those water structure wise so that the water flow is needed as per the system. While making it, while structuring it, please make sure that they are straight actually, so whenever finally the bottles will be placed on those gaps, they will be straight. This must be straight, otherwise the water flow won't be proper and you have to deal with a lot of the difficulties to make those kind of the proper water flow through these systems. So my stand is almost ready. I'm also going to fix it horizontally so that it won't move lateral wise as well. So final structure will look something like this. This is fixed horizontally also, so it won't be moving actually. So in that stand I am going to place 3 bottles, so that you are going to see in this video step by step process how we are going to use these systems to place those 3 bottles actually. So finally it will come like this, and this is the place where I am going to keep those bottles. Second step is the setting up the net cups in those bottles. So for that we need to make a hole in those bottles. So this is like used bacilleries or water bottles, or use cold drink water with 1 liter or 1.25 liter. So I'm just making a hole mark with the marker from this circumference of the net cup, and then I'm going to use this thermocol cutter knife. That knives are very sharp actually, and you can just easily cut through this knife these holes. So I'm going to do this same process with all the three bottles. So total of the six kind of the hole is going to be made there with the diameter or circumference of the net cups we have. So we are going to use the 2-inch net cups that we are having. So if you have a net cup with the more size, like the bigger size, then you need to use a bigger size bottle, maybe the 2 liter cold drink bottle. And if you are having a smaller net size of the net cup, then also you can use with these bottles actually. But if you have a net cup of size like 3 inch or 2.5 inch, then you are required to use the 2 liter bottle. They won't be sufficient with this 1 liter bottles actually. So, and also like make sure that the holes are like mapped properly with the circumference of the net cup, so that it is completely inserted inside the bottle as well. So if this process is complete, the second process of this will, I am going to set up this bottles on the stand as well. So fixing on the stand is like we are going to use this setup for like around 2 months or maybe a month, depending upon the what kind of plant we are going to grow. So in my video, for here to experiment, I am going to grow the basil's plant here. So probably for sure it will be there for a month and more than a month actually. And in that month also I am going to monitor what are the like growth of this plant there. And also for the inert media, I am going to use hydrotone. I am using perlite, and I am using the in one of the like cup I also am going to use the hydrotone plus perlite mixture. And also if we will see that like what are the effect of using the different inert media. So I'm just sealing these bottles with the frame actually, so that they don't move here like whenever you place them at a final position with the air or whatever with the water flow, they won't like change their direction. So that fixing is required. So I'm just fixing those bottle properly in our frame. सो फ्रेम में फिक्स हो गया है, और आप देख सकते हैं कि ये प्रोसेस इम्पॉर्टेंट है काफ़ी, क्योंकि ये सिस्टम जो है हम बिना लाइट के यूज़ करने वाले हैं. तो हम बाहर इसको रखने वाले हैं, सनलाइट में, पार्शियल सन एरिया में रखने वाले हैं, तो जहाँ पे कि एयर्स वगैरह भी आ सकते हैं. अब हम थर्ड स्टेप है, लाइक वी आर गोइंग टू वायर दिस बॉटल्स विद दिस plastic pipe so that water flow can be adjusted through them. So like the first bottle water will come, then from the first bottle when it reaches to a certain level, for that we need a we'll make a hole from down actually, and we'll leave the extra pipe in those hole with that certain level, so that the water after reaching to that level will start flowing to the second bottle. So purpose of that is like, so the what is the level of water we are going to keep it, like our net cup has to be just touch with the water, then they are not required to be completely deep in the inside the water, they has to be just touching the waters, the flowing water. The water also I am saying it's the nutrient solution when we are using it, but for now like it's just a water. So here I am using a 5 volt DC water pump, and this 5 mm white pipe actually. So you see that the net cups are just touching the water. They are not completely dipped in the water. So this is like perfect system. Like they should just touch the water. They should not be the completely deep in the water. And you can see that water is flowing and it's coming to the third pipe, and then again it's going back to the our system. So this water has been replaced by the nutrient solution finally. So this is just a setup, and for now I am running through the water. So in our next video I am going to show you how this is the basil plant around a month old. So how I am going to plant those plant inside the our net cup, and how I am taking this plant in our hydroponic system. So if you have subscribed to my channel, you will be able to see those next video. Thanks for watching. Thank you.